Okay, hi everybody. It's time for another pet surprise. So it's a real surprise that Miss Urbanski used my picture because my owner sent this and it looks like I have a big nose. And my owner's name rhymes with nose. Well, here's the math problem. Let's take 2 1/2 and divide it by 5/8. Ooh, that means we have a mixed number and we're dividing it by a fraction. I hate these things. But one little hint, keep, change, flip, and make sure you don't use a calculator. Good luck.